Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Kingdom Plantae. In that we are studying topic Chlorophyceae. When I say Chlorophyceae, it is a form of algae. And which form of algae? Let's try and understand that and study in detail. Chlorophyceae. When I say Chlorophyceae, just try and analyze that word. Chlorophyceae. Doesn't it resemble with chlorophyll? Yes, Chlorophyceae is an example of algae and it does contain something similar to chlorophyll pigment. So if it consists chlorophyll as a pigment, it must look green in color. It does look green in color and it does prepare its own food. That is, it does photosynthesis process to make it food and it is an autotroph. When I say autotroph, it prepares its own food. When you talk about the cell layer or the outer covering of this algae, the outer layer is basically cellulose and the inner layer is pectin. It does consist of different forms of chlorophyll, chlorophyll A, D, all such forms of chlorophyll present in it. Two different types of reproduction could be seen in this type of algae. One is the vegetative reproduction, or you can say asexual reproduction. And when I talk about the other form of reproduction, which is the sexual reproduction. Now, when I say sexual reproduction, in this, production of gametes takes place. And these gametes are oogamous or isogamous, or it could be zygamous or zetogamous. All different types of gametes are formed for the reproduction. Now, members of this family are basically discoid or plate shaped. Chlorophyceae, or we say the green algae. Now, these are the plants which are discoid in shape and the chloroplast that they contain is reticulate, or you can say that is disc or disc shape. Green algae is basically a Chlorophyceae that live in humid or in aerial temperatures, require very little amount of water to sustain. Most members of this family have one or more storage bodies, and these storage bodies are nothing but pyrenoids located inside chloroplast. When you have studied the structure of chloroplast, we know that there is something called as thylakoid and grana. Now, these pyrenoids are located just beside your granule structure. Reproduction in this is both sexual and asexual. When I talk about asexual reproduction, vegetative reproduction, or you can say asexual reproduction, is observed, and this takes place just by the process of fragmentation, similar to the algae, which we all know that the parent body divides on maturity into daughter cells. let's talk about the sexual reproduction in this form of algae. Now, this form of algae shows various types of formation of sex cells or gametes, and these gametes could be isogametes, which are similar gametes, or they could be anisogametes, which are just gametes with little variation. That is, the male counterpart or the male gamete would be slightly bigger as compared to the female counterpart. Some commonly found green algae or chlorophyceae available in plant kingdom are Ulthrox and Chara. This chlorophyceae kingdom is varied. Now, there are other forms of algae which are also included in chlorophyceae kingdom, which could be your Chlamydomonas types or your Dotocomales, which arise from Chlamydomonas. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about chlorophyceae. How does it look like, its reproduction process, and its various examples. I hope you all are clear with this concept. Thank you.